Welcome to a tutorial on jailbreaking iOS 10 using Yalu. Let's get straight into preparing the jailbreak. Please also be aware of the compatible iPhones and iPads for this jailbreak. It is a good idea to double-check you have the right iOS version. Make sure your iTunes is updated to the latest version. Make sure two-factor authentication is turned off for your Apple ID. Follow the steps I take on screen to do so. Now we need to download a tool called Cydia impactor, which is what we will use to insert the jailbreak onto the phone. Make sure you choose the right version for your operating system. Windows, macOS, and Linux are all supported. Now install the yalu.ipa file. This is the app we are going to install using the impactor tool. Make sure you select the right link for your device. Now we have finished setting everything up and are ready to jailbreak. Open iTunes and just leave it running in the background while we jailbreak. Connect your phone to your computer. Open Cydia impactor. In the impactor window, click Device, and then choose Install Package. Locate the Yalu file and click Open. You will now need to enter your Apple ID and password. This is 100% secure. The info is being sent to Apple's developer servers. If your login was correct, the impactor tool will start sending Yalu to your phone. Once it's finished, you will notice the Yalu app appear on your phone. Before Yalu will run, we need to mark it as a trusted app in the iOS settings. Go to Settings, General, and then scroll down to Device Management. You will see the email address you logged in with. Click it and click Trust. We can now go back to the Yalu app and finish the jailbreaking process. Once you have opened Yalu, just tap Go for it to begin. Your device will now restart. Once it is on again, Cydia will be installed and the jailbreak will be complete.